just love decorating our tree. Look at how pretty it is. We put up all of our little Shopkins ornaments. Look at this one right here. That's Cuppy Cake and a little ornament.
But where's the lights?
And we have milk. What is this? Spilled milk over here. Don't you love our Shopkins ornaments? Look at this. Look at this spilled milk. But what are we missing with our tree?
The lights.
The lights. And we're also missing presents. I actually have a present here. Do you think that it is too big? Oh my gosh, this present is so big.
It's like a chicken bone.
It is. What do you think this is? Well, this is such a big present. Let's open it up. And it won't fit under our tree, but let's open it up and see what's inside.
Yeah.
And today we're going to open up some new LOL balls.
Yeah.
Yay! This present is so big. Let's open it up. Let's rip it open and see what's inside. Okay, rip it open. Oh my gosh, it's a Pygmy Pop. Let's see what this Pygmy Pop smells like. I think it smells like raspberries or maybe grapes. So let's open it up and see. We have our little Pygmy Pops here.
And we turned on the lights.
We have our little Pygmy Pops here that we opened in our last episode. That was watermelon smelling. So we are hoping to get something exciting on this one.
These are hard.
Oh, let me see. Oh, yeah.
So we unboxed everything. We're going to cut everything open and see what's inside. So we cut everything open and let's look at our
chain again.
This is our lanyard, which we got last time we opened our Pygmy Pop. Yay, same lanyard.
Yeah, because all of them have the same lanyard.
So this lanyard is super cute. It has all the little characters.
Kitty cat.
Oh, and look, we got it opened up a little kitty cat here. This kitty cat is
a checklist.
Smiling with his little eyes.
Can you smell it?
Close. Yeah, smell it. And
let's not open the stickers so we can.
Okay,
actually, let's open the stickers.
We're gonna open the stickers.
Actually, no.
So, see, we were right. We're thinking grape.
Fishy! I really want this one.
Okay, so
it's grape. It's grape.
It's grape. Oh, so we see a fish and.
This one's furry! So it smells so good!
And then Dollop smells really good.
Smells like a gummy bear.
Oh my gosh, and she's so furry. Oh my gosh, she's super soft.
Hi.
And we have our little fishy one.
She really wanted that one.
Yeah, she really wanted the fishy and the furry one.
Let's see what their notes
say. This fish is really cute.
It says Dollop, the kitten.
The great smell is so strong. And this is Giggles, the clownfish.
You're the cream of the crop.
You know who else is a clownfish? Nemo is also a clownfish, huh? But he's orange. Man,
and
these
Nemo's
smell really
dad.
Good.
Animal's
so we
dad.
Have our stickers that have the grapes. Oh, Nemo's dad is a clownfish too.
Hi, kitty.
And so we have our little things here.
And
little clownfish and Dollop the kitten.
Let's read Dollop. No, I already read that.
We already read that. You're the cream of the crop. That means that you're the best.
Always remember any fins possible.
Always remember any fins possible. It's like always remember any things possible. Okay, these are so cute. Yay, I love this little present. Okay, let's open up some LOL dolls now.
Yay!
Yay! So this is a Series 2 Wave 1, and that's not the latest one. Series 2 Wave 2 is the latest one, but there's a lot that we haven't gotten Series 1 Wave 1. So hopefully we don't get a duplicate, like Neon Cutie, which we've gotten 3 times.
Oh, four times.
Okay, so we got our little clue, and it says opposites attract, which does that mean we've gotten sugar twice already. So let's see if spice in the Series 2 Wave
1? Yes, it is.
Okay, so maybe we got spice, hopefully.
I really want spice.
Let's see. Maybe we should cheat and just pull out her shoes. Where we just cut open the shoes so we know if it's sugar or spice. Because if it's sugar, then we are not going to open it anymore. We're going to open up a new one. It's sugar again! Oh my gosh, we have sugar so many times. So these are sugar shoes. So we already have sugar.
We're cheating!
This is our third sugar, I think. So we are going to open up another one because we don't need any more sugar.
How about a baby?
Oh,
so we don't get duplicates.
Let's open up another. I really want to open these ones. Okay, so let's open this one again.
Can I keep on going?
Yes, did we get the clue? Where's happened to the clue?
It's still in there. There.
No, this was the other. What happened to our clue?
No, still in there.
We didn't have a clue on this one. Oh, wait, no, my gosh, it's Fangirl.
No!
This is Neon Cutie. This is like the 5th time we've gotten Neon Cutie. Oh, my gosh. Okay, so Fangirl's Neon Cutie, and we've gotten her multiple times, so we're going to set that one aside. This is crazy.
We have 4th Neon Cutie.
Oh, my gosh, we're going to open up another one. It's a good thing we have so many. Look at all the ones we just partially opened.
2.
Oh, this is a bummer. I can't believe we have so many duplicates.
If we get a duplicate, can we open up a baby so we don't get duplicates?
Okay,
we
let's
don't
see.
Really get duplicates
okay.
For
oh my gosh, cool as ice. We
already got all of them.
cool. We have everyone in the collection for cool as ice.
Cause that's all there is.
This that is all there is. One. Oh, because it's either these two, and then we already
but we didn't get that one.
But this is not the right season.
Let's go put this away here.
Oh my god!
You have to open a baby sewing. You're not that duplicate. Everybody's crying.
Okay, this is our last one. Hopefully, we get something good. So let's peel that open. That's crazy that we have so many duplicates. How come we're already getting it all in the same club? Can't we get something different? What was it?
We never
did. Sick beat. We had sick beat. We did get sick beat before. Sick beat was, I think, beat.
No, beat is not in that club, though.
Oh, so it could be DJ or Shorty. Okay, so let's keep opening.
Yay, okay. First time.
We don't think it's going to be a duplicate, so let's cut everything open and see what's inside. Oh my gosh, I can't believe we got so many duplicates. That's such a bummer. Did we get this one before? No! Oh, this is honey bun.
Where's the checklist?
Right here, honey bun.
Oh.
She is cute. Look at how cute honey bun is. But is she missing a dress? Oh no, her dress is always hidden. I always miss the dress.
Honey bun.
Look at honey bun's earrings. Those are some awesome earrings.
I wish they could take off them. Look more fashion.
Oh, look at this outfit.
Wow.
So this is Honey Bun's pants.
It's a skirt.
She has her shirt tied around her waist, and she has this cute little gold top over here. Let's put on her clothes and then shoes, and then we'll check her out. Okay, there's this one little one that we missed, and it's her pacifier. Oh, these pacifiers are so cute, but they get lost in our house. So you gotta be extra careful of these. This is Honey Bun. Oh, what happened to her shoes? So Honey Bun is super cute. I feel like she comes with more accessories than the other LOL dolls. And look at her bottom of her shoes. There's even little treads. So this is her, and she has the cutest little lightest freckles. And we're going to have to test what she does. And she fits, swallows, pees. And she has a similar hair to Cozy Babe here. They're actually like probably made out of a similar mold. Look at that. Their hair color is just different. We're going to open up one more because this is super exciting. Series 2, Wave 1. So we got our clue, and it says fangirl. Matt, I hope it's not Neon Cutie, because we've gotten Neon Cutie so many times already. Oh my gosh. It will be the fourth time. Fangirl is usually Neon Cutie, and it's the fourth time we've gotten Neon Cutie.
But open it. Not Neon Cutie.
Let's see. Let's hope it's not. So we put everything on her, and look at how cute she is. She is wearing like this. This looks like a little schoolgirl outfit, and she has this really cute pink red bow, and her bottle.
The bow looks like Fancy's bow.
The fancy looks like the glitter fancy bow. Oh, we should bring out our glitter fancy, and we should bring out Neon Cutie because we're part of the same fangirl club. Let's go see if we can bring out our Neon Cutie, and she's with Fanime. They are so cute together, part of the same club. And this is our glitter fancy. So I just want to show you how our glitter fancy and our regular fancy and just the same headband. So it's really cute there. And we wanted to see the mold are the same. Look at these two people. They have the same hair, just different colors. Yep. So let's go back and kind of test them and go around our Christmas tree and celebrate. So we'll be right. Tree beautiful. I'm so glad we have new friends to celebrate Christmas with. Oh, yes. Look at this Christmas tree. It's wonderful. Yay! Oh, I love this Christmas tree. I need to put some new ornaments on it. Maybe we could find new ornaments to put on it. Let's turn on the lights. Oh my gosh! Look at how beautiful our lights are on our Christmas tree. This is really how we celebrate Christmas. Merry Christmas, everybody! Let us know what you got for Christmas. We have a bunch of LOL dolls under our real big Christmas tree. And be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Let us know what you got for Christmas and what you would want to get from Santa. Thanks for watching, and bye now. And stay tuned for my big giveaway.